Welcome to RC4 Wireless. For this video, we're going to discuss how to update the firmware for the transceiver in your LumenDim products. Each LumenDim unit has two parts. It has the RC4 component and it has the LumenRadio transceiver. LumenRadio just came out with their CRMX2 firmware, which gives the ability to connect to their new transceivers, such as the Stardust. There's a few different things that you'll need to update your firmware. One, you'll need a PC with a CRMX update utility on it, along with the firmware. You can find that in a link in the description. You're going to also need your code loader cable from RC4 Wireless. You're going to need your LumenDim device. You'll need a tool such as a screwdriver or a paperclip. And the last thing that you're going to need is a power supply such as a battery. Now that we have everything that we need, we can plug our code loader cable into the PC. Then we can open up the CRMX update utility. We're going to take our LumenDim M4. I'm going to plug in the code loader cable into the DMX port. We're going to gently put it into the vise. I'm going to plug my battery in with a switch. It makes it a lot easier to update your firmware when you have a switch. We're going to take our screwdriver and we're going to press and hold RF connect, and we're going to flip the power on. You should see your device pop up in the utility. You're looking for the TIMO RX RDM. Once you see it pop up, we're going to go choose firmware. We're going to scroll down and we're looking for the TIMO RX right there. You select your firmware file. We're going to hit open and it's going to automatically start transferring the file. If you're going to update more devices, go ahead and close out of the CRMX utility, reopen it, and then repeat the steps that we just did. If you're finished for the day, go ahead and close out of the utility and then restart your computer. If you have any questions, please reach out to RC4 Wireless. We're happy to help out. Thanks for joining RC4 Wireless. Make sure you drop a like, ring that bell, and subscribe to the channel to stay up to date with new tutorials coming out and how-to videos.